Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Welcome back to Mimnu Pucang Podcast. Mimnu Pucang
Best. Be smart, effort, smart school, technology, worship.
Yes. We are from the first grade teacher, okay? As we know that the many people say that no, don't we know, don't love. So, the first I will introduce myself. My name is Ma'am Alia, and then I have two friends to sharing about podcast today. The first, Ma'am, you can introduce yourself.
My name is Ma'am Aris. I am from the 1ICT1.
Hello, I am Mem Vita. I'm from 1ICT2.
Okay, this is the first grade teacher. And then today we will sharing about the Batik Days. Okay, the Batik Days we are celebrate in the 2nd October. Nah, like us today, we are during the Batik Days. Okay. From the first, I will ask to Ma'am Aris. Ma'am Aris, what is your opinion about the batik?
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Batik is traditional Indonesian cloth that origin on island of Java. Batik is hardworking from the Indonesian people. And then to making batik is by writing or applying the malam on the clothes. And the National Batik celebrate, it is recognized and appreciates for batik as Indonesian cultural heritage that inaugurated by UNESCO. From this moment, we can take the point if the batik is not only belong of Indonesian culture, but it is part important part of global culture. I think like that, ma'am.
Okay. And then in Indonesia, we are live in Indonesia. The country are of Indonesia with the famous of batik culture. Yes, like that. Okay. The second, I will ask to Ma'am Vita. You can have a different opinion about the batik from Ma'am Aris. So you can.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you. The second point of the celebrate the National Batik Day is the real effort to remind us for a younger generation to of importance of preserving batik. As time progress, the original tradition such as batik can be eroded by modernization. So, as we are younger generation, we must proud if we wearing batik.
Okay, thank you. And then so not only we celebrate, yes, we must preserve and yes, observe that the batik days as a symbol of the national culture of Indonesia. Okay. And then we are have many kinds of batik in Indonesia, because maybe in every city has a batik. Nah, I will ask to Ma'am Aris, there is your opinion, what the function of batik?
Okay, thank you. So the batik, it is not only for fashion, yes?
Yes.
But it is remind to us, if Indonesia has a special culture, local culture, it is batik. And when we are using it, so we are be proud by our local culture. And then it is when we are using the batik, it is can show to other maybe a country if we are is Indonesian people. I think like that, man.
Okay, we must proud of the
yes,
have
we must proud and look proud.
Good job. And then we are wife. And then many the girl, many mother has a housewife.
Yes.
And then many housewife is not jobs. And then so many wife is has a group and then make UKM of make to make the batik.
Yes.
Maybe from the UKM batik has the income in every month, maybe, Ma'am Vita?
Okay, thank you. Yes, of course, the batik has role in economic and social.
Okay.
The batik industry has an important sector in economic Indonesia, especially for the people craft people in Fersen regions. And the commemoration national batik also as a momentum to support the local industry to an increase
income.
Batik such as product economy creative that has a high cultural value.
Maybe we have a example of motif batiks in Indonesia. For the first, this is a batik Sidomukti from the Solo. And then for the second, this is a batik Tujuh Rupa from the Pekalongan. And then this is a batik Parang from the Solo. This is a batik Kawung from Yogyakarta. And then this is batik Megamendung from the Cirebon, Jawa Barat. And then the last is this is batik from Asmat. Maybe there are many example for batiks in Indonesia. There is a famous batik. Okay, after we are sharing about the opinions and then the function and then UKM of batik, so how about the message from the younger and then our student in our school? Maybe from the first is Ma'am Aris, you can give opinion, give message from.
Okay, from the younger, we must know if batik is the hardworking from Indonesian people that has diversity of philosophy, diversity of motif, it is the sense of nationalism. And we must, when we are it, be proud and love it, love the product of Indonesia. So you must develop it by wearing it for fashion maybe, or for our daily activities, or for the moment maybe like that. So don't be sick. Batik is the now batik is not only for local but it is for the international. I think like that, ma'am.
Okay, good job. And then the second message from Ma'am Vita.
For message for the younger generation.
Yes.
This commemoration invite us all to realize that batik is a reflection of the beauty, diversity and long history of nation that could be celebrated and preserved through time out.
Okay, thank you, Ma'am Aris and Ma'am Vita. Okay, from the second teacher, and then we must proud of wearing the batik because the batik is symbol nation's culture of Indonesia. Like as Mr. Hamim said, the berbatiklah dengan bangga karena kita adalah pewaris budaya bangsa. So maybe I think enough from this podcast. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.